Asuka for the Raw Women's title next week on the season premiere of Raw in this dual brand Women's Battle Royal. The rules are to eliminate your opponent. You must throw them over the top rope with both feet touching the floor.
I just want to say, before this match starts, the Battle Royal is obviously going to be won by Shayna, or more likely me. So to save you some time, pain, humiliation, why don't you all just jump over the top rope so I don't have to throw you over all myself?
It's a generous offer.
Yeah, I don't think anybody would be taking up Nia Jax on that offer.
The bold strategy, Kyle.
Well, there's an answer! Yes!
We're joined on commentary by the Raw Women's Champion, Asuka. You gotta be thrilled by that.
Ecstatic,
oh, Asuka. Yeah, oh, yeah.
Ooh. Remember, in order to eliminate an opponent, you must throw them over the top rope with both feet touching the floor. The last woman standing challenges you, Asuka, for your title next week on the season.
Oh, career. We gotta stare down in the middle of the ring, gentlemen.
Uh-oh. Asuka, think about it.
Hey.
Next week, you could defend your Raw Women's Championship.
Ooh.
Against Nia Jax.
Eliminated.
And we know you will not be facing Tamina.
Well, I believe that's Billy Kay.
That was good thinking by Billy Kay, but...
I think that's Billy Kay.
No, oh, my gosh.
Tried to eliminate Jax.
She's still up on the apron.
Billy Kay better run.
Mandy, come on. Mandy.
Oh, and two eliminations now for Jax.
So, Asuka, I see you're here. You're chanting for Mandy Rose. Would you like to defend against Mandy Rose?
Yeah, Mandy Rose. Sexy muscle friend.
Yeah, you tagged with her and Dana Brooke last week.
Yes, yes, yes. We are sexy muscle friends. Okay, yes, come on.
Good sexy muscle friends, hard to find, Tom.
Dana, hey,
oh, look at this.
Hey, watch out.
No.
Everybody's teaming up on Nia Jax.
Rose and Brooke are on the outside.
The muscle friends are gone.
Rose and Brooke eliminated.
I'm sorry, Asuka.
No way.
Oh, Mandy Rose.
Did Nia Jax actually just protect Shayna Baszler?
That's kind of weird. Must have been a mistake.
Well, maybe they're getting to like each other.
Oh, yes, there is. Yes.
Is this a good strategy, Asuka?
Yeah. Of course. Yes.
Everybody teaming up again.
Well, look at this. It's a group effort. But...
And the rest of the field trying to eliminate
Shayna Baszler.
Wait a second.
Shayna Baszler.
Wow.
Shayna Baszler tipped the pile.
Every woman for themselves.
I mean, it's true. You can't blame Shayna Baszler.
Oh. Oh. Okay.
Yep. That's my cue to get out of here.
No.
Asuka, I apologize. I don't know what Nia Jax has in store.
Oh,
no, not Lana.
Lana trying to fight back. This has been a terrible night for Lana.
Not
again.
Okay.
And Shayna Baszler, Ruby Riott, Joe knows what the Kirifuda clutch feels like.
Good.
I want to take you back and show you what happened during the break. Some of the eliminations that have occurred thus far. Peyton Royce dumped over the top rope by Natalya.
Peyton Royce, nice night coming to a conclusion. And Shayna Baszler.
Oh!
Gosh. And now she's got Bianca Belair.
She's got Bianca Belair.
Going for the Kirifuda clutch, but it's got to get an elimination. It's got to get Belair over the top rope.
Oh, but keep an eye on Belair.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, wow.
Baszler eliminated.
The EST delivers.
And my pick remains intact, gentlemen.
Oh, and Natalya attacking Belair from behind. It has been a chaotic night. We saw before the break the brawl backstage between Randy Orton and the WWE Champion Drew McIntyre. Meanwhile, this battle royal continues.
And there's not too many of the women in the world that can resist Natalya's strength, but Bianca Belair is doing a great job.
It's a very dangerous position, though, Joe, for Bianca Belair to be seated on that top rope, finally able to fight off Natalya.
Well, now the Riott Squad working together to eliminate Bianca Belair.
Yeah, I told you that was a dangerous position.
Great teamwork by the Riott Squad. Gentlemen, we are down to four.
Oh, this is getting good.
Don't be surprised, Tom, but I would have never expected this foursome to be the surviving little quartet here.
And look, to me, I think the advantage right now, at least temporarily, belongs to Liv Morgan and Ruby Riott.
Ruby Riott, Liv Morgan, Natalya, and Lacey Evans. One of these women is going to challenge Asuka for the Raw Women's title next week.
And these women know it. They're tearing into them.
Who wants it more? That's the question.
Watch out.
Whoa.
Oh.
And it'll evade each other. Both women over the top rope.
Oh,
both members of the Riott Squad have got to be careful.
Oh,
and the Riott Squad's been eliminated.
At the same time.
It's down to Natalya and Lacey Evans in this battle royal.
One of these ladies will challenge Asuka next week for the Raw Women's Championship.
It's the bell versus the boat, Tom. You ready?
And watch this. Bam, there goes Liv Morgan. And on the opposite side of the ring, Ruby Riott sent flying by Natalya.
And an elimination of the Riott Squad.
Oh. Lacey Evans, sent over the top rope. Lacey Evans had a great showing in this year's Royal Rumble match. Similar match type. Could it pay dividends, that type of experience?
Great athleticism displayed by Evans.
Now going up against one of the most experienced and the winningest female superstar in WWE history in Natalya.
We've seen this before. Watch out.
Lacey Evans trying to prevent Natalya's positioning.
It doesn't have to be pretty. The whole objective is
Get
your opponent over that top rope to the floor.
Oh, the strikes are coming in hot and vicious tonight.
Got to get your opponent over the top rope. With both feet touching the floor for an elimination. And Asuka has departed commentary and is watching this backstage, trying to find out who's going to challenge her for the Raw Women's title next week on the season premiere of Raw.
We heard from Asuka. We know she's digging the level of competition we've seen all throughout this battle royal.
She's locked in a power battle. Whoa.
Oh, my.
Both women to the outside. Who's going to touch the floor first?
Lacey Evans and Natalya jockeying for position.
Into the post.
Whoa.
Lacey's close.
Lacey's basically hanging on by a thread. But remember, both feet have to hit the floor to be eliminated.
Here comes Natalya.
Hold on.
Oh, it's close.
That hard dungeon strength coming into play.
And the upper body strength of Natalya, I mean.
Natalya's got to hold on. The grip strength being challenged badly here by Lacey Evans.
It just shows you how bad Lacey Evans and Natalya want the opportunity to be Raw Women's Champion.
Whoa.
Oh, challenging situation here on the apron.
Look at the power of Natalya to catch Lacey.
Under the post, Natalya will challenge Asuka for the Raw Women's Championship.
That was incredible.
I mean, can you
Natalya,
wait a minute.
Lana.
We forgot about Lana. Lana's got a title opportunity.
No, you gotta be kidding.
Lana!
Oh my God, we forgot about Lana.
Lana, I'm going through a table.
Eliminated.